might have done it, and they
yes, did!
That is excitement coming from you, Dez, but well deserved. The Hurricane take the bragging rights between the
on the break it down, does end up hitting the ground. Kid in the back line, can he find anybody? Because Opening just tearing through the front line. But Happy, he fights three. Opening steps up big, but Happy came up bigger. Fusions just trying to clean up the scraps. It's still a fairly even fight because it's 2v2. It's a Monkey Diva versus a Monkey Diva. Nerf is apparently the bigger gorilla in the jungle. Nerf Fusions is going to end up going down, and it is only Happy Call now to try and stick on this card to defend it. Overtime is ticking away.
Looking for reinforcements. Falls in. He's trying to bring down the mech. Will it be enough? Out comes the self-destruct. Will it claim anyone else? Look how quickly he built another one up.
Happy!
He first takes out Aang, and they are still moving on to the point. Grabs on Surge's shoes.
They've lost Reinhardt.
Killed. No shield, no problem, but a double shield coming out through from Craggy. He saves his entire team leg day. How does he do it? Kid finds the kill onto Unfixed as well, running up to 70%. Perfect shield timing from Craggy, the Tracer, and Zarya gone. And now move.
Last part of Hollywood.
But it's all about how quickly and efficiently they can get to this last stage. They haven't had a fight just yet, but it could. If it winds up being successful for them, it could just be two fights away, and they could end up with about 2 minutes and maybe just a little bit less if a stall comes out. Now they're waiting on Craggy to try to get another one of those Gravitons, because that last one was massive. But there's the Earth Shatter to come in from Fusions. They're going to clean this one up. Marine Lord trying to turn things around, but the Coalescence I don't think is powerful enough. He's going to fall.
A little cautious for the first 3 seconds of
this
game.
They're actually going to do it. Craggy's going to get up on the wall.
Yes.
Yes, Kip, finally. Craggy actually finds the kill on Cloudy as well. Discord and Winston is no match for the Omlik Master.
No one.
Push. Nein, Mann. Yo, Craggy, give me shield. What the fuck can I do?
It's fucking huge!
Let's go.
Holy fuck, dude.
I'm not playing.
Behind you, there's a fucking Lucio, dude!
I get grab.
Get him, dude!
Yeah, he's mine now!
Gimme.
What the fuck, dude? He's off the map.
What the f-
The old school train wreck strategy. Fusion doesn't have a Hanzo to scout it out. Oh boy, here comes a surprise no one likes. It's your birthday, and you wish you weren't invited.
Well, let's see if this pain train does roll through. And of course, always with the Lucio on side, makes it so easy for this comp to jump onto the appropriate member. Zachary with a very smart scout, but here they come.
Help everyone in! Going through, I pick up. Fusion was prepared. Fusion knew what's happening here. Craggy's down immediately, but the rest of the Hurricane. Oh Fusion! My goodness! Fusions! Swing, and everyone's hitting the deck! The Hammer didn't even have to touch the ground, and the Hurricane turned that fight around in spades, and now they get to run back victorious with an Earth Shatter.
So, Fusion's finding that Shatter could be pretty big, and he's got a lot of help to work with as well as that Sound Barrier did come through, and now Craggy killing Vayne and Aang falling to the ground as well by Fusion's. This guy, he's got an agenda, and it is killing the entirety of CIS. Hope.
Great play. They're managing to get a kill with the 50 impact damage.
Feeding on in. Okay, have to eat a lot of damage early on, but the Coalescence backs it up. Hammer down. Beast Halo was raging. Now sent to the other side, but he's pretty tanky. Feeling it moving around as he gets juggled by Kim. Beast Halo doing a trick.
Kim taking out Dalvin. We have a new European champion. It is British Hurricane.
In the players' reactions, you can see him backstage, we saw Shifty sprints out there. How does this make you feel?
It makes me feel somewhat dirty, it makes me feel unclean. I'm not sure there's a shower strong enough here to wash that away, but we'll worry about those implications later as Fusion University is coming out with a quad take of their own. And there goes right in!
Let's do it!